The Lakota prophecies are brought to us by a great warrior named Crazy Horse. At the end of the 1800s, a young man that leads a lot of people, thousands of people. And he knew his time is coming, so he went on a vision quest, and that's where he's seeing the prophecies of what's going to happen. And everything that he see up there in his vision quest, we have come through, see. And everything he said it's going to happen, it happened here, see. And there are two more things that's about to happen, see. I'll take you back where he said on one of those days, on his third day, he said he heard the voices of the children cry. See? So today we look around, you are the children and the children's, and see what's happening. See? You are. You are search for the spirituality, and you are hunger for spirituality, and you are thirst for the spirituality. And many has things has gone wrong today. We start from the child abuse to child neglect, spouse abuse, elderly abuse, and abuse of one another and abusing yourself. And that is the sign where it says you heard the voices of the children cry. See? So we are in that era right now. I think we're at the end of it. And the next thing he saw, he said, he's seen a huge light, a flash in the sky, and day become brighter than day, he said. And charcoal and ashes fall from sky and cover the earth, he said. And the next day, there was a new beginning because he's seen new grass grow and the water is clear, he said. And this time he only see God's children playing down there, he said. Okay, these are some of the prophecies that Crazy Horse seen. And we have compared many of these to other tribes, and they're similar. And it is coming. And it's going to be here soon. Yellow.
Nation will rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. There will be famines and earthquakes in various places. All these are the beginning of birth pains. For then there will be great distress, unequaled from the beginning of the world until now, and never to be equaled again. If those days had not been cut short, no one would survive. Immediately after the distress of those days, the sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. The stars will fall from the sky, and the heavenly bodies will be shaken. At that time, the sign of the Son of Man will appear in the sky. When you see all these things, you know that it is near, right at the door. Truly, I tell you, this generation will certainly not pass away until all these things have happened. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away. As it was in the days of Noah, so it will be at the coming of the Son of Man. They knew nothing about what would happen until the flood came and took them all away. That is how it will be at the coming of the Son of Man. Therefore, keep watch, because you do not know on what day your Lord will come.
Another angel came out of the temple and called in a loud voice to him who was sitting on the cloud.
Take your sickle and reap, because the time to reap has come, for the harvest of the earth is ripe.
there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Death, and Hades was following close behind him. The fourth angel poured out his bowl on the sun, and the sun was allowed to scorch people with fire. They were seared by the intense heat, and they cursed the name of God who had control over these plagues, but they refused to repent and glorify him. A third of the earth was burned up, a third of the trees were burned up, and all the green grass was burned up. Came severe earthquake. No earthquake like it has ever occurred since the human race has been on Earth. So tremendous was the quake. The great city split into three parts, and the cities of the nations collapsed. Every island fled away, and the mountains could not be found. From the sky, huge hailstones, each weighing about 100 pounds, fell on people, and they cursed God on account of the plague of hail, because the plague was so terrible.
Above all, you must understand that in the last days, day of the Lord will come like a thief. The heavens will disappear with a roar. The elements will be destroyed by fire, and the earth and everything done in it will be laid bare.